And then the other way, you kissed on the couch. You gotta come around.
Powerlifting consists of squat, bench, and deadlift. When you go to competition, you have three chances for each lift. You compete against other people that are in your same body weight range. Well, powerlifting and bodybuilding are completely different things. Bodybuilding consists of just different, like, bulking up, or people associate bodybuilding a lot of the times with, like, steroid use and things like that. Powerlifting is completely drug-free. They test you for drugs to make sure you're not on anything. It's not so much about being huge or being massive. It's just about being strong. When we bench, we arch just because it gives you less way to go down. If you're completely flat on the bench, you're going to have to move the bar all the way down to your chest. And if you're arched, you don't have to go as far. You're up against everyone your own weight. So for the girls' weight divisions, there's like 97s, 105s, 114s, 132s, and it keeps going. But for me, I'm competing against other people that are 97 pounds, so there's not much to be intimidated about it. I squatted 190 last year. My goal for this year is probably like 230. I benched like 100, and I want to get to maybe like 110. And last year I deadlifted 230, and this year I'm hoping to get to maybe 260. So if I can break that, that'd be good.
I train to like gradually get used to the heavier weight each time I go in, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Bench every one of those days. And just alternate between deadlift and squat, and just try to get used to the heavy weight. The big thing was on squat, like, they go really, really low, and I had to adjust to that. Like, my hips couldn't take it at first, like, they were sore for like 2 weeks, so I had to get used to that. I was kind of thinking of that today, like, what if I just drop this weight or I can't go up? But I don't know. Usually, I've never dropped weight, so pretty confident.
When you first join our team, you won't be doing any much weight at all. It's for the first couple of weeks, you'll just work on form to make sure that you're not going to get hurt. Our new members, yeah, they've been putting some weight on the bars now, but you start off just with form. We'll critique you to pinpoint your form so that you won't get hurt.
People think that it's going to be really hard, and then, you know, being someone that doesn't go like lift a lot or doesn't know anything about powerlifting, that it's going to be hard to learn or you know, build strength. And what I would say to girls definitely is, you know, you don't get bulky. I'd like to think that I don't look like a man, you know. I mean, I tell the girls, like, we try and recruit girls all the time, but they're like, no, I don't want to look like a man. I don't want to get bulky. Our training cycle is not based on, you know, like, size. You know, I've been lifting for 4 years, and I've actually, like, gotten smaller. I started off as chubby as a 165 pounder, and now I compete in the 132s, so that's huge weight. There's a lot of benefits in, you know, competing or just exercising with us.
Our team, pretty much everybody just gets along. I mean, if you need a spot, there's always going to be someone to help you out. Nobody really judges you. I mean, especially, like, I'm not competing with like a 200-pound guy, you know, like, they understand that I'm going to be doing much less than they are, and everybody's just really supportive of each other.
You know, whenever I get old, you know, I'm not going to be, you know, hunchback lady, you know, complaining about, you know, my muscle, not having any muscle, not being able to pick anything up, because, you know, I have this baseline strength, you know, my muscles are used to picking up stuff, you know, I'm not going to have to, like, depend on you people to, you know, carry my groceries, so...